Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to do the campus tour of, guess what, CBIT, which stands for Chaitanya Bharati Institute of Technology. In this video, we are going to see the complete campus of CBIT. So let's begin our video. This is the mechanical department block, mechanical engineering. The PhD block, way to the PhD block. And this is the canteen. Entrance of the new canteen. Now let's go to the library. This is the central workshop place. Hey guys, this is the library and information center. So let's see the front view of the library. See, and this is the way to the indoor stadium and the library as well. So this is the small Xerox shop which is in campus of CBIT. And here comes the library. So this is the library. See, the library and information center where you can happily sit and study and where you can borrow the books with the help of your ID card. So let's go. So now let's see the physical education block, which is also called sports block. So let's go. This is the badminton court. So this is the basketball court of CBIT, and there are also indoor games in the sports block like carom, chess and all, and you can also join gym. Okay, there's also a gym center at CBIT. Now let's see electronics and communication block. So this is the electronics and communication block, and the ground which you can see from here, I hope it's visible. So this is the cricket ground. So every year There will be the tournaments and sports competition, like indoor and outdoor sports competition between colleges, intra colleges as well as inter colleges. So this is the cricket ground. This is the electronics block. This is biotechnology block. Electronics and communication engineering block. This is the triple E block. You can see it is triple E block, and this is called the open air auditorium. Open air auditorium, where the events like the fest, like Shruti, Sudhi, and all are going to be conducted here. So, and the dance competitions, flash mobs, all will be conducted here. This is the chemical engineering block, and the greatest thing is CBIT also has its ambulance and the hospital for students. So now let's go to the placement office and the cafeteria of CBIT. Let's go. This block is called the K block. There will be English block in this block, English labs in this block, and also physics labs. And this is the CBIT cafeteria, the ground floor, and first floor is the place where events will be conducted, like farewell, freshers, and all. And the second floor is the placement office floor. So you can see the information here. This is the placement office. This is the Department of Chemistry, and you can also see MGIT from the CBIT gate, which is this. Those blocks which you can see are MGIT, that is MGIT College Institute, and this is CBIT. So let's see few more blocks. Now let's see what is the MBA block. Okay, this is the CBIT College of Management Studies. So this block is for MBA students, and the MCA block is M block for MCA, and rest are for BTECs. So that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more such useful videos, and like and share this video with all your friends. So thanks for watching, and all the best for your career.